Rhymes a crazy motherfucker. Twisted, got the best style. He's the best one out there. A lot of people know that. And the style speaks for itself.
He put in his work early days in New York City, and then he moved on to Jersey, and then he moved on to the West Coast, where he did Up and Down the West Coast, and now he is one of the top well-known writers of the entire world right now.